To us, he was congressman. But prosecutors called Mark Walker public official A, identified in a federal bribery indictment as the congressman doing favors for a corrupt businessman, calling government regulators on his cronies' behalf right after he gave Walker's PAC $150,000. Walker's crony, now serving time in federal prison. And Walker, disgraced and disqualified from serving in the Senate. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this ad.